And my worries is that this little short ram intake right here isn't getting enough cold air, and because the header is producing a lot more heat, I might do a heat shield or a heat wrap on that, but as for right now, I'm trying to get more fresh slash cold air into the intake or engine bay. So I was thinking of using a hood vent, and yeah, I was gonna use it out of a license plate. So I'll show you guys about that. Yeah, that is your DIY hood vent mod. You, and remember, you can use almost any type of sheet metal. I just decided to use a license plate because it was free. I found it. I don't really care about how my truck looks, so yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the Rice Truck channel for any rice and racing. Bye. The winning Speedcon, and the beauty is the king of racing. Speedcon. That thing's about to fall over. Get right up on the lip. Oh my god, that thing's about to fall over. Oh shit. Does it make it over? It's like, okay, make sure this thing lands on the platforms without falling over. What's safety?
What does that mean? Oh look, they got a fan rigged up on the back of the
truck. Yeah.
Damn.
Awesome job. Remember, this thing, the chain's from China. Made in China. Getting ready to come out. That's about two of them are damaged. And actually, both of them are making contact with each other.
Yeah.
Engine mount is no good. Oh, it just came out. How's the other side?
Yeah. I mean, we'll see. We'll see if they got it out. Need a train mount.
Because that one's also messed up too.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go on that one. This side's fucked up too.
It looks like it's about to go as well. See over there, that's the transmission mount. I'm gonna guess the previous owner did something really bad to it, as you can see. It looks like it just got ripped apart. That's really bad. Look at that. You can see all those.
I think whoever sanded the flywheel, they went a little bit too hard.
Yeah. You're saying that it's possibly like a wire wheel?
The thing is, you shouldn't, after putting 10,000 miles on it, you shouldn't see where the person fucking sanded down the fucking flywheel, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, it'd be one thing if you saw one line where the guy sanded it, but this is too much. After 10,000 miles, you know, it should be like this.
This is fucked.
But this is better than that.
Yeah, you can see, like, all these spots right here.
Yeah. Yeah, the spots are, I mean.
Alright, so yeah, the engine's in. We're pretty much putting miscellaneous stuff on here. We just put a new belt. And as you can see, we did the DIY heater hose. Getting ready for that. And a couple of other things I'm gonna try to start up today.
All right, we're getting ready to start Kenny's truck for the first time in 10,000 years.
Let me know when you're ready.
Go for it.
enough for no. I just don't know what you
Yo, I don't believe this nigga did all this. Like,
yo, my man, he fucking, yo, he dead ass serious. He's just,
yo, I got it. No, yo, I got it on video. I got it on video.
Both cars just said,
I show him. I show him. I show him.
Get in your fucking car. You don't gotta talk to nobody.
He paid us.